so awkward talking into the camera. It's like I'm talking to myself. I mean, nobody's in my room right now, and I'm sure my parents can hear me, and they're probably like, Kelly, what are you doing? Something just fell. I'm so quiet. Get a new shirt. Angry Beavers. Don't tell me you don't remember that show. But if you don't remember, that's cool. Actually, it's not cool. This is going nowhere. I haven't done anything productive at all. Kelly, what does the word productive even mean? I don't know, like, getting stuff done, actually doing something. Yeah, you're right, you didn't do any of that today. Nothing along the lines of that at all. Cost me $10. Make this thing. No, I can't make it. If I make it, that wouldn't make any sense. I can't make, no, I can't invent it either. Blah, 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 blah. Hey, Nick! Dance party! Well, somebody told me you had a boyfriend who looked like a girlfriend that I had in February of last year. It's not confidential, I've got potential. Wait, this would be better all pixely. Chills run down my spine as our fingers entwine and your size harmonize with mine. Circle me and the needle moves gracefully back and forth. If my heart was a compass, you'd be north. Risk it all, cause I'll catch you if you fall wherever you go. If my heart was a house, you'd be home. He took the midnight train going anywhere. Just a city boy, born and raised in South Detroit. He took the midnight train.